Hornbills are large birds found in tropical and subtropical Africa, Asia, and Melanesia. The primary habitat for the hornbills found in Asia are tropical evergreen forests. These forests typically have high rainfall and large trees like figs. They are identified by their long downcurved bill, which are large compared to their head. Many hornbills carry a casque, which is an extension of upper mandible. They are omnivorous in nature, eating fruits as well as other small animals like lizards, etc. Among the birds of the world, hornbills are very unique because of their nesting behavior. They are monogamous in nature and often mate for life. They nest in very large forest trees where they pick a large tree hole. This is where the nesting behavior becomes interesting. The female then enters the tree hole and starts to cover the entry of the hole with mud. The female is now enclosed in the tree hole with nothing but an inch-sized opening. Until the chicks are hatched and ready to fledge, the female remains enclosed. The male provides all the food for her and their hatchlings. The female even excretes through the small opening. This extreme way of nesting is found in all but one of the hornbill species. Overall, there are 54 species of hornbills in the world. India has 9 species of hornbill, of which 4 of them are endemic to Indian subcontinent. Now let's see the hornbills found in India one by one. Malabar pied hornbill. They are also called as lesser pied hornbill. These are large hornbills reaching 65 cm in length. They are endemic to Indian subcontinent, specifically to India and Sri Lanka. In India, they are found in Western Ghats as well as the central region. Like most hornbills of Asia, the preferred habitat is evergreen and moist deciduous forest. They are often found near streams and small rivers. They are omnivorous in nature, taking fruits, small mammals, birds, small reptiles, insects, etc. In central India, the tribals believe that hanging a skull of the hornbill brought them wealth. The Indian grey hornbill. They are the most common of all the hornbills found in India and are also the smallest of the hornbills in India. They can even be found in cities with large trees and are often found in pairs. They are grey in color with a pale white belly. The distinct feature for identification is the sharp pointed casque. They are omnivorous and are even seen eating fruits considered to be toxic for other birds. Their call can resemble the sound of raptors. Rufous-necked hornbill. The rufous-necked hornbill is a large-sized hornbill with males measuring between 100 and 120 cm and weighing 2.5 kg. They exhibit sexual dimorphism in a vivid manner, with the females completely black in color against the rufous color of males. They are found in moist rainforest in the northeastern part of India. The species is monogamous and is mostly seen in pairs. In Nepal, the rufous-necked hornbill is believed to be extinct. They are primarily frugivorous in nature, with berries and fruits forming majority of their diet. The great hornbill. They are found in the Indian subcontinent and Southeast Asia. In the subcontinent, they are found in densely forested areas in the Western Ghats and in the forests along the Himalayas. Great hornbills are one of the large hornbill species with a wingspan of nearly 5 feet. The male spreads yellow secretion from the preen gland onto the primary feathers and beak to give them the bright yellow color. Over 90% of their diet are ripe fruits. Figs in particular form a major part of their diet. Great hornbills can often be seen traveling in small groups. The great hornbill is a state bird of Kerala and Arunachal Pradesh in India. The Oriental Pied Hornbill. The species is considered to be among the smallest and most common of the Asian hornbills. Its natural habitat is subtropical or tropical moist lowland forest. The Oriental Pied Hornbill's diet includes fruit, insects and sometimes small mammals and birds including their eggs. They have a head-to-tail length of 55 to 60 cm and a wingspan of 23 to 36 cm. The breeding season coincides with the onset of rains and abundance of fruit. Oriental pied hornbills tend to select nesting sites in close proximity to rivers or other water bodies. Malabar grey hornbill. They are plain brownish grey and lack the casque like in other hornbills. They are 23 inches in length but still among the smallest of the hornbill species. Malabar grey hornbills are endemic to Western Ghats and are found only in the tall wet forest. This hornbill is frugivorous and, like other hornbills, are often found on fig trees. They also eat insects, lizards and other small animals. The breeding season is from January to May. The female lays 2 to 4 eggs per clutch. The brown hornbill. It is a medium-sized hornbill, brown with white-tipped tail. Males are 80 cm in length and weigh around 1 kg, and the females weigh around 150 grams. In India, this hornbill is found in the hills of Assam, Arunachal Pradesh, Nagaland, and Manipur. They are frugivorous like other hornbills, but a large portion of their diet consists of animal matter, including arthropods and small vertebrates. The breeding season in Northeast India is from April to August. The wreathed hornbill. They are also known as bar-pouched wreathed hornbill. They are found in northeastern part of India. They are highly frugivorous except for the breeding season. The Narkondam hornbill. They are only found in the isolated Narkondam island of the Andaman and Nicobar Islands. This tiny island of just 6.8 square kilometers is the only home for this bird. Less than 400 birds exist today. Hornbills are large birds which need large trees for nesting and feeding. The rapid deforestation in the last century does not hold good news for the hornbills. The most threatened hornbills in India are the rufous-necked hornbill, Narkondam hornbill, Malabar white hornbill, and the brown hornbill. The other hornbills are not considered threatened only because of their huge range. These hornbills are also facing severe conditions in India, with many of them already locally extirpated. Hornbills are important seed dispersers, with the composition of the forest itself depending on them. As we pursue mindless economic development as our policy, these beauties are slowly but surely moving out from this world.